man is a sexual being.
Yeah.
Fucking Darwinian.
No.
Can't do shit about that, Jack.
No.
Hell, I wouldn't want to.
Bob doesn't look so sure about that one.
No, of course not. I'm not advocating celibacy.
Hope not. It'd be the end of fucking human race.
Yeah.
Fuck large women.
Bob winces.
What can I say?
Jin slurps his stool softener and grimaces.
Hey, look, it's a retard again.
The kid sees them and hesitates for a moment. Then eyes front, keeps walking down the street. The skate rats follow in close behind him, their interests clearly malicious.
Wedgie.
Yeah.
They get him. In the grotto.
Well, what the hell do you want?
Pokemon.
Done.
The boy wanders off and Santa scratches his own ass.
You probably shouldn't be digging in your ass.
The kid appears.
Santa?
His cacks are round his armpits.
Oh, jeez.
The kid walks away, still with his underpants up round his armpits. Willie watches him go with a doleful expression. Willie turns back to Marcus, who, for an elf, is staring at him in a very deadpan way. The next day, a very large queue of excited children and their mothers has formed at the western-themed Christmas Chorale Grotto. A semi-comatose Santa is on his way as he lies on the escalator clutching a broken bottle. At the top of the escalator, Santa drunkenly gets to his feet and lurches slowly towards the grotto, broken bottle still in hand.
Oh, no.
Marcus shakes his head as Santa makes his way into the grotto, bumping into one of the kids as he does so. In a state of extreme over-refreshment, he keels over and collapses on top of a fake cactus and a sack of presents. The kids and mums gasp as Santa rallies, gets to his feet, only to fall over a life-size model donkey. Sprawling on his back, he sees a second donkey going over him. He scrambles to his feet and slugs the donkey with a good right hoof, knocking its head off. He then punches and kicks the donkey's body to bits in a fine display of drunken violence. Later on, Willie is back at the kid's house in the garage. He sits in Roger's BMW with the engine running, having first run a hose from the exhaust pipe into the driver's window in order to commit a seasonal suicide by carbon monoxide poisoning. He sees the kid's got a black eye.
What the fuck happened to your eye?
Later, Willie is smashing in the chief skate rat's face.
So you like to give little kids black eyes, huh?
He turns to the rest of the gang.
How about you, huh? You want some? Anybody else? Anybody else? Come on. Yeah, there you go.
Two other kids on bikes watch astounded as Santa administers the festive beating.
Scream! Be loud! Be mean! Piss him off! Come on!
Ah!
Ooh. The kid steps forward and kicks Marcus in the crotch, doubling him up.
You don't hit in the balls, you asshole!
He punches the kid low.
What the fuck's wrong with you? He's just a kid!
Fuck you, Willie! Ow!
He whacks Willie in the balls, too.
Damn it!
I told you I didn't want to do this! Making me
out! Willie pops Marcus in the nuts and all three combatants lie writhing in agony on the canvas.
Have yourself
got your little something.
A merry little
booze. Thurman reads from the advent calendar, then takes out the treat, which is
aspirin.
In the hall, Sue stands on a chair to put decorations on the tree. Willie stares mesmerized by her backside and begins fondling it.
Faithful friends who are dear to us.
Beautiful sea.
Marcus takes a red camisole off a shop dummy, then kisses its left breast. He takes the club and tries to remove the stole from around the dummy's neck with it, but it won't budge. Eventually, he gives up, and using the club like an axe, starts to chop the dummy's legs off. Marcus hides behind the handcart and takes pot shots at the cops who return fire. Willie runs for it past a baby mannequin, which gets its head blown off. The statues in the nativity stable scene are smashed, and any mannequin which gets in the way. Willie dives down the escalator. He jumps out of the store's back door, and still clutching the toy elephant, leaps into the BMW. He starts it up and speeds off. A policeman leaps out of his way and the BMW smashes the door off a squad car as Willie makes his escape. The cop gets to his feet and opens fire. Bullets shatter the BMW's back window. Willie drives on and the cops speed after him. The BMW rounds the corner onto Thurman Street, raising smoke from its tires in the process. It races on down the street with the cruisers in hot pursuit. Willie pulls up outside Thurman's house and, unable to get the car door open, scrambles out of the driver's window clutching the pink elephant. Some children in a neighboring house come out to see what the commotion is all about. The horrified children watch as the cops gun Santa down in a hail of hot lead. He takes several bullets. Still clutching the elephant, Willie crawls towards Thurman's front door. The gun-toting cops close in on him. Willie reaches the front step, but he's too badly injured to go any further. He collapses and lies motionless. The posse of cops around him, keeping him covered all the time. The screen fades slowly to black.
I'm talking, you fat ass.
Thurman kicks the skate rat hard in the balls, felling him at a stroke. He then gets on his bike and rides off, displaying the logo on the t-shirt Willie sent him. It says, "Shit happens when you party naked." As a parting shot, he gives the skate rat the finger, then pedals off down the street. ITFC audio description by John Wolskill was read by James O'Hara.